One man is locked up this morning after allegedly shooting and killing a homeless man. Police say 21-year-old Brandon Williams shot 26-year-old Sadi Armstead on Sherwood Hollow Court. That's just off of North Harrells Ferry Road. Police believe the victim was shot following an argument with Williams and later died at the hospital. The perp is now booked on second-degree murder charge.